That was three Manchester bands in a row going all the way to New Zealand to Scott Sodden, a lovely Renee, the earthquake causes down there. So if you are working for the New Zealand Press Earthquake Society and you want to know the cause of it, get in touch with Scott Sodden via the Sounds of Salford and I'll pass all these details on to you. That's not a problem. You might be a Wigan lad, but to me you'll always be an honorary Salford. Right, what next should we play? Let me think. I'll tell you what. We'll throw a bit of Elvis on and a bit of the Beatles. Why, you can't beat them two, can you? So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to throw two classics on the Elvis and the Beatles.
Hey, if you get closer, the lights are going dim. The sound of your breathing made the mood I'm in. All of my resistance lying on the floor, taking me to places I've never been before. Ooh, and I can feel it, feel it, feel it, feel it, way down where the music plays. Head is spinning. You got me in your spell. 100 magic fingers swirling carousel. A medicine within me the doctor could prescribe. Your love is doing something that I just can't describe. When I can feel it.
Stop and think about them. My life.
My Life. I'll tell you what, two classics here, a bit of Way Down. I'm going to play that for me, mate, Radix and Joe Begley, driving all over the country. Yes, yeah, stay safe, boys, stay safe. We need you. We need you at Salford next season. Right, what days, what time is it? Here we're coming to the end of the show, and I've not played a record yet for me old mate, Carol Redder's Red Shaw. So I better for a word on a bit of dignity. Oh yes, she has lots of dignity, does our Kaz. So this one's going out there to you, Kaz. Bit of Deacon Blue and a bit of dignity.
There's a man I meet, walks up our street. He's a worker for the council, has been 20 years. And he takes no lip of nobody and litter off the gutter. Puts it in the bag and never thinks to mutter. And he packs his lunch in the Sunday's bag. The children call him Bogey. He never lets on, but I know cause he once told me. He let me know a secret about the money in his kitty. He's gonna buy a dinghy, gonna call her Dignity. Now sailor of the west coast, through villages and towns, I'll be on my holidays, they'll be doing the rounds. They'll ask me how I got her, I'll say, I saved my money. They say, isn't she pretty? That she called Dignity. Telling a story in a faraway sea, sipping down raki and reading me our keys. And I'm thinking about home and all that that means, and a place in the winter for dignity. And I'll sail up the west coast, through villages and towns, I'll be on my holidays, they'll be doing the rounds. They'll ask me how I got a house. I'll say, I saved my money. I say, isn't she pretty? That ship called Dignity.
Dignity going out there to Carol Richard, sister of the greatest sports photographer out there, Steve McCormick. Steve McCormick, not to be mistaken with Steve McCormack, who's a shit photographer. Steve McCormick's the best in the world, who takes all the pictures for Salford. Right, so I'm going to finish off with two songs. Yes, I've got one final request going out there to the lovely Deb from your fellow great bit of Andy Williams. I'm also going to follow that with a bit of Dovie Gray. You can't finish the show without a little bit of Northern Soul or the Smiths or a bit of Motown, can you? No, you can't. Whatever you're doing in Salford today, Dave Williams, a massive favour. Make sure you take care.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you. Pardon the way that I stay. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you.
Just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off.